Katzer McGill Paparambulus.
Hey, Tasso! Damn, Psycho Mike, you scared the shit out of me.
Hey, Tasso, any chance of working on the Jacked account?
No.
Is it because I'm a copy machine repairman?
Oh, yeah, that. Yeah, yeah. And also, you tried to kill one of my writers.
So tell me you like my ideas!
Squeeze harder, prison tats.
Okay, Psycho Mike.
But Tasso, I got a ton of ideas ready to explode out of my head!
Dang. Just in the idea factory like 5 minutes ago, and boy, things are jacked. Ideas are coming like firecrackers. I've never seen better work from a group of professionals, and T here has a lot to do with that. He's really got them organized and motivated.
These are guys that we went through a lot of coffee, for one. Nobody's sleeping. We're dedicating our lives.
You know, after two or three days of no sleep, those juices start to flow.
I have a check for you. Papa Harambolos.
It's Greek.
Let me do another one.
No, you don't need to do that.
Harambolos.
You put a D in there.
I'll
put it
up.
We got a stamp for that.
Let me have a stamp. I can't put it all on one line anyway. Yeah. There you go.
Oh, yeah. That's
$9,000 to do the Jack commercial?
Well, not just commercial, but radio, print, newspaper, coupons, t-shirts, flyers.
Flyers too?
Yeah,
flyers. Damn, that's a heinous budget. And I was gonna bring some of my boys out here from Hollywood. Blow this spot up with some real high-end Hollywood productcation, baby. Mm-hmm. But I'm a Gemini, I flow. Mm-hmm. Mercurial, you know what I'm talking about?
Yeah, I know.
Quick, tangible.
Right, doesn't it also mean explosive, volatile?
No, it don't mean.
What dictionary you referencing?
Oh man, I'd like to rip into that like a badger.
Oh wow, a coloring book. Can I help?
Maben, this isn't a coloring book, it's a storyboard for the puppet presentation.
Oh, are we doing puppets again?
Yes, we're doing puppets again. We've done puppets for the last 5 presentations.
I hate puppets.
Hate puppets? Puppets are great. You know, we're watching TV and it's blah, blah, blah. They put a puppet on the screen and you look.
I don't.
No, you don't, do you? Well, I'm on a different level. I'm like a Picasso. Got Renoir, Tony Bennett.
Who?
Never mind. As a matter of fact, it may take the world 75 to 150 years to figure out everything I've been saying. And I'll be dead.
Oh. Are you sick?
Anyway, yeah, it's gonna be puppets. Puppets make you look.
So, she has like a jacked can on her sweater or something?
Like instead of a canister, it's a can sweater.
How often do you trim your pooch?
Why does everybody in the office here at KMP want to pork me like an animal? I am just so sick of this. Luckily for me, like unlike animals, we wear clothes. Because if we didn't, I could be pregnant. I'd have a child, and I couldn't care for a child, so I'd have to sell it on the internet or give it to a friend.
Yeah, I met your dog.
Aw.
You want a pork?
Okay. But I have to kill you first.
I don't care. I'll be watching myself from heaven, having an awesome time. I'm gonna be high-fiving Jesus. Check out what I'm tagging, and I'm not even alive. You know what I'm saying?
Here, guys, I made some coffee cake. Hey, have a good night.
Thanks.
Good luck tomorrow.
Just one foxy broad. She's one hell of a baker to boot.
Lorene, getting ready to leave, huh?
Mm-hmm.
You know, I pretty much single-handedly landed this jacked account without much help from those creative babies. But that's just what I do, you know. I hook them. They just clean them and cook them.
Mm-hmm.
This could be a big one, Lorene. This could put KMP and Deeds right up there among the elite advertising agencies in Ohio.
Have a good night.
Did I say Deeds?